Can you define conducting in one word, or leadership of orchestral management as maybe a more mouthier way to put it?
Well, I would almost define it by the word, but taking this alternate definition, okay. Not conducting music, but conducting energy. I would say just take that same word, flip the definition that you've actually got.
A conduit, maybe?
Conduit, sure, okay. Sure. A superconductor, you might say. Actually, that's, yeah, maybe just a regular old conductor.
I like that.